Hey guys, Lacey, Nelson Ridge Farm here. Today we are getting started on one of my projects. We've ordered a horse barn for the horses. We're gonna actually move it up here by the house, but we need to clear out some space for it. This is our most level ground. It's close to the house. It's where we agreed upon, which is a whole nother video, for the barn to be. But now we need to clean. So I'm gonna use the pole saw for the first time today and get some of these big overhanging limbs. One limb down.
You like it?
Yeah.
All right. How's that 24 volt electric?
Awesome.
You like it?
I do. Mackie.
That'll help.
Controlled fall.
Okay, I believe you. Whoa. That's that undercoat, would it help that?
Yep.
I got you, hold on. High adventure. I wasn't sure what that one was doing. I love it when a plan comes together.
It's like a dark saber. It's getting heavier the more I use it. All right. So we used the pole saw. Brad let me get in the back of the truck and he spotted for me. We got some of these nice high big limbs down. It was a biggie. The saw did amazing. So now we're gonna just cut the brush smaller, clear it out. We do have a log of firewood. We'll split up, buck up, and then we'll just keep working on clearing this out.
Yeah, you wanna tell them what you ordered? Like a pre-made, Amish-made, three-stall, yeah.
Three-stall barn with a 8-foot tack room, a nice 7-foot overhang. Super excited about it.
So they're gonna have to bring their big truck in here. It's already built. I think they're gonna back it up into here. And so we gotta get all this stuff taken down above it.
Yep.
All right.
All right, get busy.
A quick interlude, that on her Husqvarna, we bought that Husqvarna off somebody at work for like $100. It was a Husqvarna 440E. He couldn't get it to run. I know all the secrets. So I figured out it was his chain that was messed up, not his bar, not the chainsaw. So literally Lacey is using a $6, hardly any name brands, that's a ENS, Amazon chainsaw. So I got two chainsaws, or I think I got three, for $18. So it was cutting good. Let's see how it keeps up.
Okay, we are gonna be done for the day. We got kids to pick up and activities to get to, but we did a pretty good lick. We got down some really big limbs, got down that cedar tree. So just a few, three or four more 4-inch trees and some leftover swimming pool build that needs to get cleaned up. And then I think we'll be ready for Gray to get in here and level us out.
Nobody got hurt.
No, we got hurt. Rod, I got on my chaps today. I cut my pants in the same spot that you cut yours, and didn't tell Brad for months and months and months. But I've fallen off wearing my chaps, but I'm with your injury, I'm back to wearing them. So hope it you get to feeling better soon.
It was little. All right.
But it's Rod.
Hey, thanks for watching. Give us a like. Please subscribe to the channel.
Thanks for watching.